بسم الله الحمد لله السلام عليكم, which means peace be unto you. Welcome to another episode of the Deen Show. We are here making a pit stop in Jeddah. We completed the Hajj, which is the fifth pillar of Islam. You testify that there's no one worthy of worship except the creator of the heavens and the earth, and Muhammad is his messenger. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. That's the first pillar. Second pillar, establish the prayer. Third, you give from your wealth, the zakat. Fourth, you fast during the month of Ramadan, and now the pilgrimage Hajj, where you see people from all around the globe. So we finished at Mecca. We're in Jeddah making a pit stop on our way to Medina. But before that, we got a treat for you. We're with our special friend, Sheikh Yusuf Estes. We're going to let you hear another story because you got people from all around the world accepting Islam. And we found another person in Jeddah. So we're going to have our brother Sheikh Yusuf Estes help us with this interview, and we'll be right back.
Na is for knowing the sleep God gave to give us rest after the day, and Ha is for the hijrah, the journey that the Prophet made, and Wa for wudu before we pray to help us wash our sins away, and Ya is for Yawmi Allah. There's only one God and Muhammad is his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Allah, there's only one God and Jesus was his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah.
I don't know why I did that. Maybe it's just to break the ice.
The Deen Show is about to show you somebody's bridge to faith. We're right here on the yacht, here in the marina of, I'll get you the whole story about it just right now from our guest, our special guest today, Jibril. Salaam alaikum.
Kefala, how are you?
Alhamdulillah. Tell us your name.
My name is Jibril Mason.
Jibril Mason. But I think you changed your name.
My name was Eric Mason.
Eric became a Jibril.
Islam, yes, and I became Gabriel.
Gabriel is the English version of Jibril, which is Arabic.
The angel Gabriel. It's the same
angel.
One.
Ah,
Jibril Gabriel is the same one.
All right. Now, what we want to ask you, where are we right now?
We're at Mirza Hahlam in North Obor, Jeddah. It's a marina built by His Highness Prince Abdullah bin Saud, bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, the owner. On this marina, we have restaurants, recreation facilities. We bring many overseas guests diving with us in a company that is owned by His Highness called Dream Divers.
Dream Divers.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now let's come to something that I'm sure our audience are really puzzled about. You have a British accent, yet you're here in Arabia, and you're saying some Arabic words. You have an Arabic name. What's going on with all of that?
Well, when I was younger in Nigeria, my mother's Italian, a Catholic. My father was a British Protestant. They met post-war and had four children. I was one of them, the youngest boy. And then my father was working for the Nigerian government for many, many years. And we were with our parents, and I saw that many of my father's workers were Muslims, Hausa people from the north.
These are the Hausa people. Mm.
The Hausa people, indeed. Okay. And being younger, more impressionable, I wondered why are all the truck drivers, why are all the helpers Muslims? And my father said, because they're